Prohibitory orders were relaxed for 10 hours in the view of improvements in the ground situation on Friday in the riot-hit northeast districts, which claimed 39 lives and left over 200 injured. The decision to relax Section 144 of the CrPC was taken a day after Union Home Minister Amit Shah was informed about the law and order situation in a review meeting with top police officers. The restrictions have been relaxed from about 8 a.m. in the morning. One more death was reported at GTB on Friday, taking the toll to 39. 35 deaths have been reported at GTB, one at Jag Pravesh Chandra Hospital and three at Lok Nayak Hospital.